على رسوله الكريم أما بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فتعالى الله الملك الحق ولا تعجل بالقرآن من قبل أن يقضى إليك وحيه وقل رب زدني علما صدق الله العظيم وقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم طلب العلم فريضة على كل مسلم ومسلمة Everyone please recite the Sharif صلى الله على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وسلم صلى الله على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وسلم Dear elders, teachers and my fellow Muslim brothers, today I will be talking about the importance of seeking Islamic knowledge. Seeking Islamic knowledge is very important because we need to know about our own religion. In the Quran, Allah talks about seeking knowledge. The verse I have just read before you, Allah says in the Quran, So high above all is Allah, the sovereign, the truth. And O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, do not hasten with recitation of the Quran before us, before its revelation is completed to you, and say, My Lord, increase me in knowledge. From this ayah we learn that we should pray to Allah to increase us in knowledge. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam also talked about knowledge. He said, طَلَبُ الْعَلْمِ فَرِيْضَةٌ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ مُسْلِمٍ وَمُسْلِمًا Seeking knowledge is important upon every male and female Muslims. There are many different methods of increasing knowledge. As we have the glorious Quran, a range of books available that have been simplified to become an easy read. Dynamic speakers who are specialists in different languages and fields who you can listen to at the touch of a button. And even online Islamic courses. So the knowledge of our deen is very accessible to us in range of formats. We should be proud of ourselves for establishing the first madrasa in Oldham. Because if we want to become true Muslims and want to become scholars of the deen, we cannot become one without a teacher. So to become a scholar of the deen, we need a teacher, and this madrasa is the perfect place. Establishing a madrasa in Oldham was also the dream of our beloved Murshid, Alam Sahib Qibla Fuddali. We should know the hadith of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which he said, whenever a person goes in seeking for knowledge, the angels lay their wings for the person. So my request to everyone is to learn at least the minimum requirement of the deen, which is to know how to recite the Quran and perform the 5-10 prayers. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum.